Our first destination is the underwater city of Lumeria. Everyone got their breathing gear?
Worry not for my breathing. My only concern is what the seawater will do to my hair.
Gotta admit, I was hoping to get assigned somewhere a little drier.
Well, our other fragment is in the desert, so you'll get your wish. But let's secure this one first.
Fishy about that story, to which he responded, I was telling you about my latest catch. I don't know what you expected. I don't think it's going to work out.
Lumeria welcomes you. Suspicious.
Of giant sea creatures poking out of the ground would be such a recurring issue.
Things are looking bad. And I mean down to my last bagel bad. But if these heroes are this city's best shot at stopping Kang, then so be it. Let's try and get a little team spirit going here. Show them how it's done, Captain America. Make it for the water city of Lemuria, where Heimdall has spotted another Nexus fragment. Captain's team have encountered a dark, ominous tunnel. Surely they aren't falling into a trap. I mean, Heimdall has those amazing eyes, yeah? If they're walking into a trap, he'll be able to warn them, right? Well, maybe he needs to get his eyes checked, because I'll put money on our heroes ending up somewhere they don't want to be.
Foolish surface creatures, your capture will surely secure my place by Kang's side.
Ah!
Could have been worse.
It's worse. Greetings! Your lives now belong to the Red King. Fret not, however, for they will be mercifully short. Now, let us see how you fare against the World Breakers.
What can this pompous fool pit against us that we cannot best?
That's a lot of hawks.
At least it should be a worthy fight.
It has begun! Let combat commence!
Okay, first things first. Let's take out that staff. Someone else is gonna have to handle this.
Thank you.
Interesting. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti.
What's this? Mayhaps an ancient relic of great importance.
I don't get it. Hulk broke the staff, so why isn't he back to normal?
I think the staff was simply being used to issue commands.
As long as that disc-shaped object is attached to his chest, Hulk's not gonna be in control of his actions.
But destroying the staff did seem to damage the disc, right?
Yes. We need to destroy more of those staffs while they're being used.
But how can we be sure they'll use them again?
We just need to make Hulk angry enough that they'll have to.
So, you'd rather be fighting my guards, would you? Fine! Have your wish!
The show to be over too soon, of course.
Okay, it worked. When they use the staff, destroy it.
But the first time I encountered one of these, it was back in med school.
I think it worked. The disc's been damaged again.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be fighting, not taking.
One more blast from that staff should do it. Just need to find a way to make Hulk extra angry.
People of Sakaar, I think we need even more action. Yes?
Uh-oh. Someone called the reinforcements.
A Cronin. That's not going to improve our situation.
All right, Hulk. Guess he should have been careful who he picked a fight with.
Perhaps we can put this fellow to good use. Mr. Hulk, rock cakes, made from real rocks. Not exactly on the soft side, I'll grant you.
Let's keep things interesting, shall we? More guards, more fighters, more, I say!
New order by beating your team with nothing but my bare hands.
I fancy those odds.
Just these hands and my power suit, sword, flamethrower, and missiles. Oh, and this. Let the games begin.
Ready for the main event, worthless creature.
It's fair to say that events have escalated.
Hulk feel better now, but concerned about giant monster.
Good to have you back, Hulk.
Hopefully I won't run into anything too stressful.
This creature has immense power. But there must be a weakness.
Maybe we can send that power back its way. Okay, that did some damage. Now let's get the Red King.
Charge around here.
Thank you.
around here.
It has returned. Watch out!
Hulk no like ugly snake.
Strategy is beginning to work.
Hulk, get revenge on Puny Tomato Man!
Again.
It has returned. Watch out.
Excellent. Now that he's out of the way, I will gladly accept your surrender. As I was saying, your surrender...
We'll call it a draw, shall we?